Brundage has stepped into the shoes of Tennessee signing Khalifa Keek, and he is toting that ball.
And he is a big kid. He is 6'2", 225, and actually, to me, Steve, we're way, way from him, but he looks bigger than that.
Absolutely.
Ooh,
we got
wow,
a big
man,
break up the
that.
Middle, and he's going.
Big man
nothing
is moving.
But daylight if he's not run down from behind. 15-10-5.
Touchdown.
Parker High School.
What's nope. the word?
On the sideline.
Brundage.
Brundage,
he goes forward. No matter if it's two, three, or more, Brundage takes the pile forward.
End off to Brundage up the middle.
And he always goes forward, Robert. I haven't seen him go back yet. He had three guys hanging up.
Three in the backfield. And it's an option. Good pitch, and he goes to the open to the 30.
Daylight.
Down to the 25, and close to another. Here's the handoff to Brundage.
Brundage. It's Brundage time, Robert.
So we call him Dump Truck?
Hey, call him what you want. He's toting that rock.
Yeah. Center hands it off to Amari Brundage, who will break the tackle. And that put the Bison up 14-0 with 4:20 left in the first. Fourth quarter,
haciendo feria, consigna de Iván y viene.